All right, guys. So now we're going to do a proper review of Million Miles by Angelina Jordan. All right. Now, the first time I was way off. You know what I'm saying? But we're gonna fix that now. I've got the lyrics pulled up already. Let's go ahead and check this out.
As a child, I walk the streets, they see me growing up. Knew you were all I need. Has seen myself through all the years. It's like it's in my tears. I think what he's given me, the smiles and the memories, but now he's not here to hold my head. In the light of the blue sky, I'm not alone to fight. I'm never
Now, I'm wondering, is this actually her grandfather in the video? I'm assuming it probably is. All right.
never regret.
So it was in there, all right. But of course, my first time through, I wasn't catching everything, you know what I'm saying? So that's why we're going back through it again, all right. So what I'm getting so far, she had a really strong bond with her grandfather, all right. They see me growing up, knew you were all I need. I see him in myself through all the years. It's like he's in my tears. So she's always had this like really strong bond with him, right? And now, even when she cries, she really feels that really strong bond. You know what I'm saying? I mean, it is always hard losing people you care about, but when you have a bond like that, it's so much harder. You know what I'm saying? It's so much harder to lose them and have to, go on without them, right?
Watching you from the moon, I'm everywhere, see everything you do. I can't see you, but I know you're here. It's like you're in my tears.
I think what he's given me, the smiles and the memories. I think she's saying that she's thankful for what he's given her, the smiles and the memories. But now he's not here to hold my hand in the light of the blue sky. I'm not alone to fight. I'll never regret what I do. And we already have the context on that part as well. All right. That was where he was saying, if you're true to yourself, then you will have no regret. So the explanation, I'm going to read it again because I don't want to get it wrong. All right. The line, I'll never regret what I do, is from her grandfather telling her that if she is true to herself, she'll never have regrets. So I think what he was saying was that if you know what your goals are in life, and if everything you do is set out to accomplish those goals, right? Then you're not going to be, you know, making a lot of mistakes and, you know, ruining your chances of accomplishing those goals, right? I think that is what he was getting at. If you're true to yourself, if you are honest with yourself to say, you know, I'm not going to make these kind of mistakes because this is the future I want. And that's what's most important to me, right? So that's what I get out of that.
I'm not alone to fight. I never regret what I do. We're a million miles apart. It's pulling my heart like an empty bubble to be thrown.
Miles apart is pulling my heart like an empty bubble to be thrown. I'm not sure what she's talking about right here, y'all, about the empty bubble. All right. Now I can't make it stop, but I know in my heart I know I'm never alone. Because she knows that her grandfather's watching her from the moon, right? So I think that is what she's getting at right here. I know I'm never alone because my grandfather's always around, possibly being like a guardian angel. You know what I'm saying? Let's keep going.
I know that I'm never alone. I wonder when I close my eyes, are you in my dream tonight? I wonder, are your friends the stars? The songs for you wherever you are.
Now, when I hear her sing that line, it sounds to me like she's saying Bible, right? And it seems like that would make a little bit more sense because she is holding a book right here at the end. I wonder when I close my eyes, are you in my dreams tonight? I wonder, are your friends the stars? This song's for you, wherever you are. So this song is actually a dedication to him. You know what I'm saying? This is so heavy and so beautiful. You know what I'm saying? Now, if you guys understand this line better about the empty bubble to be thrown, let me know. All right. Also, please go subscribe to her channels. All right. Watch her videos. She deserves all the attention she can get. All right. She is putting out beautiful music. And I just want to experience it. You know what I'm saying? All right. That's it for now, y'all.